What? Oh, man.
Damn.
Damn, damn, damn.
Try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Batman, listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there. Won't be long, and you'll hear her final song.
Zaz, what are you talking about? Just kill her. She's useless to me now.
But if I kill her, Bat will get me.
No, you're not scared of a little bat, are you, Slicey?
Thought he was gonna put his head away.
You monster! You evil, evil, evil monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my god!
Get out of the...
Too late, boy. Extra dead, that girl.
Oh, I can't be young. Still, you know how Mr. J hates a squealer. Talking about squealers.
Somebody help me!
That old loony actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy! Well, bad places to go! Get him, boys! If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough. Mr. J needs him at the party.
Riding a wee wee.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hackproof. Lucius did a good job.
It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay, good luck.
Alright, hold on. So, oh my gosh, is he in here or I forgot? I'm so desperate to get up out of this damn place. Alright. Okay. Okay, he's out. Thank you. Alright, let's go.
Again, you've done nothing but whine since we got busted out.
Yeah, Joker sends his girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnel. We guard.
He's here!
Ankles, boy. Bum. don't care, bro. I don't care about what you got to say.
That trophy was a test. Well done. Pass the elementary grade.
I'm really not interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you.
You know, when I played this game for the first time, there's one thing that I was like, wow. That is highly sexualized woman right there. But it is what it is.
I'm up here.
Clayface.
That one could have been solved by a monkey. But good job, nevertheless.
It's crazy how in the next game they actually use Clayface in a really, really, like, cool way.
To get me out of this cell. It's me, Cash. I'm needed out there. I can help you. Please, someone, help me.
Harley! You have to help me.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please, let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
Could watch us two all day. What a riot! And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Cut. He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
It's enough, boy.
There's always a way out. Always.
I'm Batman.
you stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we?
Body slam that little nugget. What you think you're doing, boy?
Surprise! You know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now there is.
Thought he had something with that gun, boy.
Was that as easy as it looked? Huh. Well, it won't be so easy trying to catch me. Mwah!
Patient pacification system deactivated.
Case patient evaluation 1. Patient name is Victor Zaz. Diagnosed clinically insane after the murder of at least 20 women in the Gotham area. Hello, Victor. I'm Dr. Cassidy. This is our first session. Let's spend some time getting to know each other.
Man. Bye bye. Hell no. Got him.
He locked us in with a bomb.
Both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
I hate these doors, bro. I wonder if it's for loading or not.
Here he comes, Mr. J!
Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get him!
Up on the wrong one. Who's next?
Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me!
Harley is subdued, and I have a principle.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
That was a door. Just love slamming them, bro. It just feels so good. It makes Batman feel so powerful. I don't know. It just feels really good. Take him for a little ride. Could go through the right side of going. Right side it is.
Yeah.
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
What
the hell was that thing?
He's here!
Bro, what's all this? Seeing that they're just going back with them. Oh wow. Yeet. Pretty sure I was supposed to do something else besides do that.
Hello, Julian Isley.
To grab the other guy, but whatever. All worked out. I got two people left. Hit him with the quickness, Papa Wine.
Is someone busy?
Oh wow, what the hell? He didn't drop his gun.
Hey, someone held that baby up off.
Shut up. Come on, hurry up, bro.
Joker was right. I found someone. Hey, get off me! Ah! I didn't see my way. I can't see him anymore.
Your back.
Bum-um.
Really? He beat you all? Again? What does it take? An army of monsters?
You need to stop this now, before it goes too far.
Stop? But everyone's dying to see what I do next.
Let him go now.
Really? Okay, if you say so, then. Whoopsie!
No!
You really need to speed things up, Bats. At this rate, you'll never catch me!
I need to shut down power to this room.
Fight took a whole lot longer than it was supposed to.
Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box. This is going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take. Like I've cut the power to the generator ahead.
Well, aren't you the persistent one, Bats? Always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters in my face.
fingertips. Just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious, so I can't wait.
That one easier to find is if I strapped it to the hood of that ludicrously ostentatious vehicle of yours.
Falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. We need to climb up the old-fashioned way. Another mutation. If Joker's making these monsters, he hasn't perfected the formula yet. I need to hurry.
It was kind of funny. Ba-bam. Creepy.
We'll see.
Alright, where the heck they went? This way. This way?
Security colors. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Batman's as good as dead.
Doesn't stand a chance, not a chance.
incapacitated the main threat, but the hostages are still in danger.
So you kick it at my husband, that? Well, good, thank you. Do you remember about my alarms? How you guys could become a taxi? Yeah. Don't let him find me!
Where's this guy? Where's this guy?
Is anyone gonna help me? Hello? I need help here.
Got him, boys.
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it. This way.
Discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up.
My goodness. Yeah. Come on now. Oh. Boom.
Oracle, I've destroyed the Titan production facility, but Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a Venom plant hybrid to create the Titan.
Oh, my bad.
Strain. The plant's the key, and there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down. There's no way out through this elevator shaft. I'll need to go back the way I came.
Oh, man.